the municipal councils, all the municipal councils, mayor, decisions about that, if they'll accept it or not. Any measure will be taken against our colleague Bassam Shaka, we will never come back to our municipal councils and to our offices. And also, we are going to send a cable to the Defense Minister, Ezer Weizman, telling him, asking him to release our brother Bassam Shaka and to let him go back to Nablus as mayor and to serve his people in Nablus and in the occupied territories. Thank you very much for everybody.
Would that mean that the municipalities will remain under the government, under the military government?
I'm not going to ask any question, just the decisions which we took tonight. That's all we got for you.
That's all.
Thank you. That's all we got tonight.
Thank you.
تدفوا على اللي خلفك تدفي روح وركش اختك
هاي وانتو حاطين هذول بخدوا على الناس
Finish.